It has been 5 years of all this asking questions, waiting for answers and all that. So I can understand where they're coming from, which is why we are advocating that there should be a, more or less a permanent setup and mechanism just looking after the families. Yung sa DFA kasi, they have this rotation eh. So the case officers now may not be the case officers 3 years down the line. USEC Yabes was not the USEC when Mary Jane was arrested. Baka for death row cases or all major cases, baka there should be a special body that looks into yung victim's assistance, no? In the case of a human trafficking victim that fell into the trap of an international drug syndicate.
That's actually what I mentioned earlier, that modern, you know, Department of Foreign Affairs were not created to deal with the kind of situation that we have in this country. No? When you talk about giving protection to nationals, you're talking about reasonable number of nationals. No? But I think we have the most number of nationals living overseas. No? If I'm not mistaken, it's at least 11% of us are working, no? Not even acquiring permanent residence or citizenship abroad. No? The 11 million excludes even those that have changed citizenships already. No? So I think it's high time that we institutionalize the fact that there's really need for a permanent office, still appended to the DFA because it's still part of traditional obligation to provide consular protection. But at the same time, realizing that this has to be more permanent, more institutionalized, not subject to the coming and going of our diplomats, because that's the problem with the DFA. No? There's really no continuity because there's not really a permanent body that takes care of issues like OFWs, no?
It's high time pero that we, iba-iba yung
USEC. It's high time we create an office like that, no? Maybe an expanded office of migrant affairs. Now, if Indonesia has one, maybe we should have one here as well, no?
Yes. You don't assign those members who will work in that unit, but at least may continuity.
Correct. It has to be career, no? So that they can monitor exactly what's happening and would not be affected by the coming and going.